Hello and welcome. I'm Anthony Hudson. Get ready. It's time for the preliminary final. It's starting to heat up as spring starts to take shape. Couldn't have asked for better conditions for finals footy. And joining me in the box for some special comments will be Gary Lyon.
Thanks, Hutto. Should be a great game today.
The final hurdle before the grand final had often described as harder to win. Fans from both sides pouring in as we prepare for an epic encounter.
It's pretty simple. If you want to play in the grand final, you have to win a prelim. This is where the cream rises to the top.
Here today, the clash between North Melbourne and Melbourne. A big roar as Melbourne enter the arena. I'm really looking forward to seeing how they play today.
I agree with you there, Hutto. We know the scoring capabilities of both teams, so it's all about the defence of both sides. If this turns into a shootout, it becomes about which team holds up better defensively.
They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners look great as the players get set to run through them.
The champions, you'll agree, North Melbourne is the team that plays three for you and me.
Captains make their way to the centre circle for the coin toss. North Melbourne wins the toss. What an exciting matchup we have here today. And here we go. It's North Melbourne taking on the Demons, linking by hand. King on the ground. Gary, what do you think it is?
Yeah, definitely something wrong here. She's trying to get off the ground as quick as she can.
Hardiman doesn't take the mark, hacking it out of there. Well picked up. Scoops it up. Puts on a bump. The umpire will ball it up. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
The ball will be coming back. Gets the ball out of heavy traffic. Spills the mark. Wins the race to the ball. The ball mopped up. Dishes it off. Receives the handball. And takes off. She bangs it through. She acknowledges the crowd. She's kicked the first goal. We're back in the middle now. Punches it clear. Here's Pierce. Pierce elects to kick it long. Can't take the mark. Picked off the deck. Handballs. Randall on the ball. They can link up now. Gibson links up with a chance to run. Finds the loose ball. Has it now. Fends off the tackler. Clears the congestion. Goes for territory. Jacobson gains some territory. Off the ground. She's kicked the goal. Gets her first. She loved that one. Melbourne have kicked the last two goals. A hot start from Melbourne. Pierce thumps it forward with the ball now. Hardiman kicks it. Riddle dug out the loose ball. Sinks the slipper into it. Picks it up. Going for goal number one. She makes the kick count. Full price. Pretty happy with that one. North Melbourne deliver the first goal. About to resume play. Pierce with the hit. Handball's under pressure. At full stride, receives the handball. Takes possession. She's got the football now. Going for goal number one. She's put it through. Zanka couldn't be happier with that goal. Melbourne getting the fast start. Back in the middle as the rucks go at it. Swats it.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Kicks hurriedly. Stuck the mitts out there and held onto it. Now with a low spearing kick, Scott runs after this one. McAvoy gurns a free kick. Kicks the ball deep. Just dismisses her opponent. Pierce throws the ball away. The kick from Grierson. Got boot to ball. The loose ball scooped up. Bateman blocks their chances from there. She really enjoyed that one. Just two goals in it. Clears the contest.
Gay
hacks it out of there. Lost concentration for a moment. Picking it up was Tarrant. Gives it, don't argue, with a driving kick. Just gets it onto the boot. Humphreys gets the handball away. That's something to smile about. Duffin enjoying that goal. We're all tied up now. Punched away. Has it now. Has a runner alongside her. Good mark there. Humphreys to have the shot from outside 50. Going for goal number one. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Moved on by McAvoy. Marks that ball uncontested. Garner got hands to it. Just gets a boot to it. Kicks in heavy traffic. Tarrant going for broke now. A drop punt through the goal. She sinks her first goal. Her teammates rush over. The margin is six. We're back in motion. Hammers it.
Gay
collects the loose ball. A poorly executed tackle there. Chose to kick it. Pierce wins the ball in the air. Slams it on the boot. Finds a target. Sinks the slipper into it. Just put it on the boot. Pushes off the tackler. Goes by hand. Oh, comes away with the ball. What a goal! Gets some reward for her efforts. Melbourne by two goals.
A great bit of play that resulted in that goal. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
Back in the middle to resume play. Thumps it clear. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Just handballs into space with the ball now. Takes off now. She likes her chances from here. Goes through from behind. Melbourne beginning to apply their supremacy on the scoreboard with a lead of 31 to 18.
Melbourne cacosting themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better and stop turning it over.
Randall there to mop up. Keeps it moving. She gets another possession. Well collected. Garner rushes with the kick. Takes a simple grab. Nice mark under pressure. 50 metres from home. King fires it up to the square. makes the most of that kick. It's a goal.
Gets her first.
She's enjoying that goal. North Melbourne behind by 7. Back in the middle to resume play. Big thump from Pierce. Ashmore hacking it out of there. Smith landed in her back on this occasion. Moves the ball by foot. Grierson controlling the airwaves on this occasion. Looks to move it by foot. Strong mark in the contest. Decides to keep going. Goes by foot. Umpire not fooled by that effort. Pays the free kick. Scott uses it by foot. She takes the mark. Looks up with the kick. A great mark taken there. Got boot to ball. And the mark will be paid. Uses it by foot. Stands tall and marks. Gibson sets her sights on the goals. 50 metres from home. She heads for home. Carefully crosses it across the line. Birch to bring it back into play. The mark has been taken. Paxman sends one up towards the wing. Hacking it out of there. Duffin takes it well. Uses the hands instead of the body. And it's a free kick.
Move it on.
This to make it all square. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. A time to celebrate. And don't they get around Duffin. That's two in a row for North Melbourne. The scores are tied. Takes possession. Took her eyes off the ball. The ball knocked out in the tackle. Finds the loose ball. Going for goal number one. Mifflin narrowly misses there. The lead is now one. Searching for a teammate. Doing well with the mark. 45 metres out. Gay heads for home. Unbelievable effort, and it ends with a goal. Smiles all round. Now they lead by 7. Back in the middle now. Winning it was Pierce. Gay wants to keep it moving by hand. It eyes the post, but hits the post. Melbourne by 8 points. Randall considering the options on the kicky. The ball ends up going to ground. Kicks hurriedly. Garner collects it. It's a turnover. Sweeping handball from Wright is in her possession. No problems with that kick from Downey. Congratulated by her teammates. Melbourne could kick back-to-back goals. The margin is 14. Just manages to release the kick. Ends up turning this ball over. Spears the ball. Downey hangs on to that one. Gaz, your thoughts on the first quarter?
Melbourne came out and started well. They deserved the lead at quarter time.
Plenty of goals in the first quarter in what looks to be an exciting contest. Time to take a look at the stats.
North Melbourne can't get their hands to the footy if they can win more of the ball than they can get back into this game.
Thanks for that, Gary. Players ready to start the second quarter. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Intercepted. Pierce pushes through with power. Hardiman drops the mark. Gathered by Pierce. She can put it through. Slams it home. She sinks her first goal. She celebrates hard after that. The Demons have kicked the last three goals. The lead is now 20. Thrashes it. Off the deck. Decides to soccer it. We'll have another ball up. What can you tell us, Gaz?
This game needs a spark at the moment.
Just gets it onto the boot. Gathered by Duffin. Paxman picks up the loose ball. Ashmore can link up through hands. Drop punt straight through the middle. She's excited about that one. North Melbourne reduced the margin. Back with another centre bounce. Swats it. And now Ashmore hits the target by hand. King turns the ball over by hand. Hits her hard. Breaks through the tackle. Carney earns a free. Moves it by foot. Paxman gets on the end of this. Penetrating handball. Ashmore can't hold on to the tackle. Just gave it away. Grierson got it high there. O'Day goes with the kick. Takes that one strongly. Uses a short handball. Quickly onto the boot. Good body work to win the mark.
The Demons haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
The mark is taken by Duffin. Chose to kick it. Green takes the mark uncontested. Works it across the ground. Garner wins the ball in the air. 40 metres from home. Going for goal number one. Oh, what a goal! Garner celebrates with the fans. North Melbourne now only trailed by 8. Pierce hurls it away. She has the ball. Hit the man hard. Makes it somebody else's problem. Cuts the kick inboard. Terrific mark there.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take the mark. Melbourne forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
A time to celebrate. And don't they get around Jacobson. 14 points the difference. The game is back underway. King won the hit out. Goes with the kick. The ball spills in the tackle. Scott kicks out of the congestion. King didn't mark it. They can create from this. Going for goal number one. Jacobson takes a strong mark. 20 metres from home. Should be relatively straightforward from here. An opportunity for a third goal. They get around her after that effort. Melbourne by 20 points. Punched away. Collected the ball well with quick hands. Riddle slams it onto the boot. She gets above the crowd. Duffin with a chance to light things up. Green missed an opportunity to mark.
The Demons have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. That's why they're still in front.
Puts it on the boot. Doesn't hold onto the mark. Interesting handball. She's got the football now. Slams it onto the boot. Finds this and marks well. Decides to kick. Riddle moves it now. Hanks collects the loose ball. Ball up on the outer side wing. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
Hammers it, trying to avoid everything out there. Downey off the deck. with a driving kick. Ball picked up. Oh, uses her pace. The top punt sails between the big sticks. She'll be happy with goal number two. This lead getting bigger now. She acknowledges the crowd.
She knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
About to resume hostilities. Thrashes it. Oh, goes off the ground. Gets a quick kick away. It's a turnover. Hanks won herself a free. A low stabbing kick. McAvoy worked hard to get to that ball. Uses it now. Collected by Paxman. Great mark in the pack. 45 metres out. She drives it towards goal. Brilliant stuff. And she puts it through. That's now four goals today. And looking for more. Jacobson loved kicking that one. Clears the contest. Controlled well off the bounce. King brushed off easily. She's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Takes a nice mark. Works it across the ground. Easily takes the mark. 50 metres out. She decides to go for home. King couldn't snaffle it. Clean pickup by Paxman.
Great tackling technique.
A chance to reload the attack now. Big kick required from this distance. O'Day going for number one. Takes the chance and says thank you very much with that goal. This one gives them a bigger lead. Smiles all round. Centre bounce. Thump clear. She gets her hands on the footy. Goes off the ground. Birch just threw it. Ashmore takes the pressure of the goal kick upon herself. Might be too far out to score. A clean pickup. Gives the old don't argue. Finds this one all by herself. Kick by Birch. Cordner unable to hold on. Gibson handballs, rushes with the kick. She finds herself in space and marks. Green takes the pressure of the goal kick upon herself. 40 metres from home. She likes her chances from here. Drop punt through the goal. Big moment in this game after that goal. Green loves that goal. North Melbourne close the gap to 31. Thumps it clear. She gains the possession. Oh, releases by hand. At full stride, receives the handball. A lot of possessions for her.
Melbourne just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Keeps the kick low. Gets into some space to mark this. Gone! What a tackle! A big tackle there.
Fantastic tackle.
Intercepts the ball well. Clearing kick out of the defensive 50. Going for distance with the kick. Running hard to take that was Hardiman. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. Decides to go to the middle. Decides to go to the middle. Finds a target. A spearing kick. Garner gets the opportunity to have a shot for goal. Puts boot to ball. She takes the mark. 30 metres out. She heads for home. Darts it through for another. Desperate times. And they deliver with a goal. Duff is celebrating hard. North Melbourne have kicked the last two goals. North Melbourne behind by 25. Well taken across. O'Day kicks hurriedly. A good second term. See the scores. Melbourne 81 and the Roos 56.
Melbourne will go into the rooms at halftime with plenty of confidence and back themselves for the second half.
Got hands to it. Anything you can see, Gary?
North Melbourne could give themselves plenty of chances. They've got more marks inside 50. It's their finishing skills that's letting them down.
Much appreciated, Gaz. It'll be interesting to see what changes. Ready to begin proceedings in the second half. We resume hostilities. Punches it clear. She's got the footy in her hands. O'Day couldn't stick the tackle. Smith had it, lost it. The possession caused a turnover. Strong with the body and wins the mark. She's the number one ranked player on the ground.
She's the most dominant player on the ground at the moment.
Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on.
Punches it clear. McAvoy won herself a free. Elects to kick. Great mark under pressure. Cornick searches for a teammate downfield. Jacobson will be upset with that. Hurried kick. Does well to cut off the kick. Sinks the slipper into it. Ashmore gets in a good position. Slips the handball to King. Paxman slowing down now. Might be in need of a rest. Hits the post, and it's a minor. The lead is now 26. Looking for options now. Winning the ball in the air was O'Day. She can put it through. Puts it right through the middle. A second goal in the bag. Couldn't take it. Gets some reward for her efforts. The margin is 32.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see that she's up and about now. Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score. Melbourne getting plenty of possessions at the moment.
Thumped by Pierce. Gay just put it on the boot. Lobs the handball. Bratton just gets it out of the boot. King sockers a kick. They really need a goal on the board now. Marks now and can send it back. McAvoy tucks it into the pocket.
Melbourne calling too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Advantage is taken. A good mark under the circumstances. With a driving kick. Well taken at ground level. Gets the handball away. Takes possession. Going for goal number one. That looked great. What a goal. Celebrating hard. North Melbourne reduced the margin.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. That's a really good team goal.
And we're back in motion. Thumps it clear. Tackle knocks the ball loose. Downey earns a free kick. Goes with the kick. Takes a strong mark. Stabs at the kick. Takes a strong mark. Jacobson has four goals so far. A chance for number five. Congratulated by her teammates. Melbourne by 32.
She did really well there and gets the reward. A great bit of play that resulted in that goal. The Roos are doing well to control the ball in the air. They are getting to the right spots to cut off opposition attacks. They just need to be more controlled from this point forward.
What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm waiting for something to change the way this game is going right now.
Doing well to intercept that kick. Puts boot to ball, stands tall, and marks. Uses it by foot. Good mark there. Spears the ball. I haven't seen her for a while, Gaz.
That's right, Hutto. She just can't seem to get into the game.
Chips it towards half forward. Good mark and looks to send it back. Decides to kick. Takes a simple grab. Got boot to ball. Gets into a good position to take it.
Melbourne have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Nice mark under pressure. Grierson kicks it. Good grab there from Gibson. Chose to kick it, and the mark will be paid. Uses it now. A clean pickup. Wins the race to the ball. Intercepted. Thrashes it. Goes by foot. The ball spills to Bratton. Just got the hands in the back there. Slams it on the boot. Marks that ball uncontested. Moves it by foot. Gay presents and takes the mark. Puts it on the boot. The mark has been taken.
Melbourne are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Marked by Wright. A low stabbing kick. Applying the physical pressure. Downey dug out the loose ball. Good mark and looks to send it back. Looks up with the kick. Riddle did well to win that ball. Elects to kick. Marked by Duffin. Moves the ball by foot. Birch did well to win that ball. Birch has resources out wide. She got up high, but couldn't bring it down. Cordner constricted by Grierson.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
Gay wins the foot race. Needs a bit of a rest. Looks to move it by foot. A big contested grab. Decides to kick. Takes the mark. O'Day puts it on the boot. A good mark under the circumstances. She spears the ball. Nice hands. Birch drives the kick. Takes that one strongly.
Melbourne are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Cleanly picked up. Kicks out of the congestion. Fumbles the ball. Gathers it now. Ball up in the centre square. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on.
Outstanding pressure.
35 metres out. Humphreys must kick this goal. Drop punt straight through the middle, right when they needed it most. Oh, look at her. She really enjoyed that one. North Melbourne looking for some scoreboard respectability.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. That came off the back of some good work further up the ground.
About to resume play. Hammers it. The ball in the hands of Riddle. Garnett couldn't keep her hands on it. Has to do better in that mark contest. A chance to put one through for her side. Testing shot. Outside 50. Finding the loose ball was King. Mops up the loose ball. Puts it on the boot. A mark by Jacobson. punches the kick, finds this, and marks well. Elects to kick. King wins the marking contest. Goes with the kick. Good mark by King. Slams it on the boot. Takes a simple grab. Garnet going for distance with the kick. Picked up now. Ball picked up. Dolphin elects to kick. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. 25 metres out. She drives it towards goal. She loved that one. That's two in a row for North Melbourne. They're giving it all to get back in this match. King just swats it away. Movement by hand. Hanks keeps coming. Quick hands, and they could be away here. And there's the siren to end the third quarter. The scores, Melbourne 94 to North Melbourne 74.
Melbourne walk into three-quarter time with the lead and the confidence they can win this game.
For both sides, finding plenty of scoring opportunities that term. What do the stats tell us, Kaz?
North Melbourne are playing a very controlling game. They're taking plenty of marks and denying the opposition possession.
Thanks for that. Time to find out what happens in this final turn.
They have to go quickly to have any chance from here.
King with the punch. She's got the football now. Hurried kick. Smith spills it, picks up the loose ball. Duffin can put through a fourth with this kick. Weighing up the options now. Plays on. She seems to be struggling at this stage. It might be time for a break. It's going to be deemed as deliberate. Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what she can do here. 50 metres from home. Going for goal number one. What a sensational goal. She's enjoying that goal. North Melbourne have kicked the last three goals. They're having a run for the lead now.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. That's a really good team goal. North Melbourne have been careful with their ball movement, taking plenty of uncontested marks and looking to find targets in space.
Duffin has a great set of hands. It has to be a big kick to get it from there. Works it across the ground. Great mark in the pack. Pierce puts it on the boot. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Moves it by foot. Taking a nice grab. Puts boot to ball. A chance to reload the attack now. The advantage is paid. Chose to kick it. Pierce is blowing hard after that effort. Just gets a hand in. Collects the loose ball.
Brilliant chase.
Garner marks up contested. It has to be a big kick to get it from there. Searches for a teammate downfield. A solid mark from McAvoy. Uses it by foot. Great mark.
They're doing really well to choose some time off the clock here.
Downing uses the body well.
Melbourne have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Takes a nice mark. Works it across the ground. Easily takes the mark. King uses it by foot. Finds a target. Moves the ball by foot. Doing well with the mark. Goes by foot. An easy grab for Randall. Slip with the hands. Just gives it away. Can't take possession. O'Day heads onto the ground. It'll be a ball up on the outer wing. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
Ball back into play. Punched away. Does well to keep it in play. Missed the target. Gets it away. She gets her hands on the footy. Got boot to ball. She takes the mark. Duffin drives the kick. Carney winning plenty of the ball.
She's setting the example at the moment.
Clear free. Just put both hands in the back. Uses it now. Birds couldn't hang on to the ball.
Let him up, Robert.
Pierce with a big fist on it. Pierce had the pressure bearing down. Going for goal number one. Just a moment. North Melbourne behind by 12.
Melbourne have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Off hands from Grierson. Putting this one through would give North Melbourne plenty of confidence. 50 metres from home. She takes aim. She blasts it through for another. They get around there. A North Melbourne have kicked the last four goals. North Melbourne close the gap to six. Clears the contest. Difficult ball, controlled, links with hands, releases the handball. Smith steals possession, keeps it moving, just put it on the boot. And the mark will be paid. Drives it long. Good mark there. Kicked by Tarrant. Randall runs after the ball. Mithat has an injury. Gaz, what does it look like to you?
She's going to check in with the doctor, but it's hard to see her coming back on.
This is Bratton, rushes with the kick. She's got the footy in her hands. Lobs the handball, able to release the kick. Intercepts the ball very well. Cordnick sends one up towards the wing. Finds a bit of room to mark. Great grab. Looks to move it by foot. The mark has been taken. Sinks the slipper into it. Finding the ball was Scott, hacking it out of there. Bateman has it with a driving kick. Garner takes it well. This could even things up. A great goal. Look at them celebrate that effort. It's all level here. Back in the middle now as the rucks go at it. Thump clear. She gains the possession. The loose ball picked up.
A critical stage of this one.
King gets onto the ball. Sweeping handball. Right, going for number one. Sets the opportunity and was able to take it. She celebrates hard after that. There's only a kick in it.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score.
Back in the middle now. Spots it. She has the ball. Scoops it up. She heads for home. That was sweet. They put through another. O'Day gets a third. She's excited about that one. The scores are level. What a nail-biter.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see that she's up and about now. It's a big stage of this game.
Umpire ready to resume play. Pierce thrashes it. Scoops up the ball. Gay gets the loose ball. Bratton spills it. I haven't seen her for a while, guys.
Yeah, she barely touched the ball.
Zenka enjoying that goal. There's nothing in it now.
A great bit of play that resulted in that. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
About to resume hostilities. Thump clear is in her possession. Bit too casual with the tackle. Ball gets cut off. The ball mopped up. Doesn't take the mark. Touch the crossbar. McAvoy looking for options now. Smith with an easy mark. Moves it quickly. She's on fire at the moment, Gaz.
You're right, Hutto. She's an absolute ball man.
The three for Paxman. Looks up with the kick. Ends up turning this ball over. Grierson with a chance if she can keep her cool. This kick will put them in front. That one will really lift them.
She's absolutely loving it, and why not?
Her teammates rush over. North Melbourne get back and grab the lead. Clears the contest with the ball now.
The players will be feeling the heat right now.
Punches it clear. Trying to avoid everything out there.
Constant pressure and rewarded.
Randall needs a chance to rest. Goes off the deck and through. Pretty happy with that one. Melbourne get on top again. Back in the middle to resume play now. King got a fist to it. Used the hands and gives away the free. Elects to kick. It'll be a ball up on the outer wing. King thumped it clear. Didn't fumble. Ball up called. Thumps it clear. Carney won herself a free. Got boot to ball. McAvoy marks it. Chose to kick it. She can't hold the mark. And the umpire says, my ball. King clears the contest. Gay sends one up towards the wing. Kicks along the wing. Takes it well. Drives the kick hard. Wow, what a game of footy we saw today.
It was just an extraordinary game of footy, and while both sides had their chances, Melbourne took theirs when they needed to.
It's the emblem of the team we love, the team of the red and the blue. Every heart beats true for the red and the blue, and we sing this song to you.
Final scores at 112 to 107. Thanks to Gary Lyon for joining us. See you all later.
It's been a pleasure, Hutto, and we'll catch you next time.